Good afternoon, everyone. We are live coming to you from Premier Park. This is Uplift Luna, boys.
My camera.
We have a couple of minutes in this game so far. What's the score, you guys? Yeah, we're 0-0 so far. I believe the soccer players have an intense rivalry with this game. I haven't gotten to hear it yet, but I will soon enough. So it looks like we have some action on Luna's half of the field. We have Mr. Juvenile Katakimana trying to move forward. We have Mr. Julian looking for Billy Mendoza, number 99. He takes it on the left wing, trying to move forward, looking for someone to pass it to. Looks in the center, but it is intercepted by number 24. White jersey.
There is projects on
it. Yeah.
Do you guys know what school this is? Inspired Vision. Slight tackle there. Ref blows the whistle. It's going to be a free kick for our boys, for Upper Luna. Mr. Darius Masha taking that kick. Darius Masha, a very skilled striker. Very, very skilled. Everyone, he actually doesn't have to kick the ball so hard because his accuracy is on point. And that's something that's very, very impressive when you're playing soccer. Inspired Vision's taking the ball on the right wing, trying to center it. They take the shot towards the center, and Mr. Edwin catches it, but the ref blows the whistle. That's going to be an offside for Inspired Vision. And Mr. Edwin, our goalkeeper, is going to tell everyone to move a little forward. But he passes it to number 10, Mr. Darius Masha, once again. Let's see if they can make a play from back here. Passes it to Mr. Julian, number 7 on our team. Looking for, once again, Mr. Juvenile Katangimana, who tries making a play right there, but he loses control. He loses possession of the ball. Uplift Luna Boy is trying to pressure here forward, trying to look for an opportunity, trying to look for an opening so they can make the first goal. And it looks like there was a collision there with Juvenary and an Inspired Vision player. Now, moving forward is Uplift Luna. Billy Mendoza looking for an opening there. However, he loses possession. And Darius Masa trying to make up for it. Very good control from this number 10 from Inspired Vision. All right, Julian coming from behind, sneaking up. Takes the shot, however, the goalie blocks it. And, oh no! Terrible shot. However, he was under pressure. Hopefully next time he'll have more control of the ball and it can go in. And it will be a goal kick for Inspired Vision, ladies and gentlemen. All right, referee blows the whistle. We are ready to go. He's telling everyone to move forward. And he takes a long shot towards the center of the field. It is caught by Mr. Juvenary. Passing it to Julian. However, number 24 from the Spire Division is using his body. And now number 20 trying to move on the left wing. And very, very good defending from Uplift Luna. Protecting their goal at all costs, ladies and gentlemen. This is the passion that we see on our boys' soccer team. It's amazing. I love it. And now we're on the corner. Inspired Vision looking for an opportunity. However, it is kicked out by Uplift Luna. It's very windy today here in Balch Springs. Very, very cold, similar to last Saturday. All right, Inspired Vision takes that corner kick, looking for an opportunity, but the header was way too high to go in. Luckily enough for Mr. Edwin. He is now coming forward, and that will be a goal kick for Uplift Lunac. Let's see what the weather is like today, ladies and gentlemen. -38 degrees Fahrenheit, and it is very, very windy today. All right, Mr. Darius Masha moving forward, looking for an opportunity. He centers it. However, he blocks it, and it goes in. And that is a goal for Uplift Luna, ladies and gentlemen. They capitalized on that one mistake. Bad communication from the goalie and the defenders from his bar division. A very good pass from Mr. Darius Masha. I love it. I feel like this is going to be a very intense game, and we are going to be very, very entertained as well. All right, throw in for Inspired Vision. They're moving a lot quicker now that they are one goal behind. All right, Mr. GD trying to control. All right, looks like they're going to play it in the back a little bit. Looking for an opening. Mr. Juvenile has to be careful because number 20 is a big guy. I'm not going to lie. Bigger guys usually like to use their body in soccer. They use that to their advantage, ladies and gentlemen. So we got to be careful with guys like that. I know I personally used to you know, use my body a lot. But anyways, Mr. Darius Masha controlling, looking for an opening, and he shoots it. He passes it to Mr. Billy Mendoza over on the left wing. And now Billy looking for an opening, trying to juke these two players from Inspired Division. However, he can't control it. He loses possession. And now number 20 moving forward on the left wing, looking for an opening, looking for a center. Looking for that one pass. And Dario's pressuring, trying to get that ball away. And now Inspired Division moving forward. Mr. Edwin trying to block it, trying to go for it, making sure that it doesn't go in. And he kicks it out. Two. Very good job, Edwin. Protecting their goal at all costs, making sure that Inspired Division doesn't move the goal today, ladies and gentlemen. Shout out to our producer and our director for today, Ms. Paulina Solano and Ms. Gabby Gomez, bringing to you this live stream of our soccer game today. At the cameras, we have Ms. Marion Delgado, Mr. Tory Carden, Damion Breedlove, and Ms. Mariana Arguelles. And me, your announcer for today, Mr. Maximiliano Alvira. There was Masha passing it forward to Billy Mendoza on the side, looking for an opening. Takes that long shot to the center. Uplift Luna looking for an opening, looking for an opportunity. They pass it back a little bit, see if we can move forward. They lose possession of the ball. Inspired Division now trying to take it forward. Very good defending from Inspired Division. Now they take it outside. It's going to be a throw-in for Inspired Vision. Looking for their guy so we can move forward. Very good defending by Mr. Darius Masha. Wait, no, that's not Darius. That's Mr. Devin. My apologies, Devin. That's number 11 on the soccer field. Blue jersey number 11. That is Devin looking for GD once again. Trying to look for an opportunity, but... a mistake by GD. That could have been a second goal, ladies and gentlemen. However, we do make mistakes, and we learn from them. And we look for more opportunities so we can take that dub today. We can take the victory home tonight. Okay, looks like we have a man down. He's injured. Mr. Juvenary looking to defend the ball. But he is bodied by number 20 from Inspired Division. And now Mr. Juvenary looking for his guy. Darius is still down. Coach Richardson trying to see what's up. Trying to see what's if he's okay. Looks like he will be walking out of the field. Who will be replacing Mr. Darius Masha today? Mr. Billy Mendoza showing support for his teammate. All right, and it looks like Eric Ruiz will be taking Mr. Darius' spot. Eric, another skilled soccer player, along with his brother Wesley Ruiz. Two very well-rounded athletes. And now Julian taking the ball away from number 20. Ooh! That was a pretty hard strike, hard defending. And Julian did not like that. All right, looking for another opportunity, looking for another opening. But he passes it back. And now Julian trying to find someone to pass it to. It is blocked by Inspired Division's defender. GD passing it to Billy Mendoza. Billy Mendoza looking for an opening. Trying to center it. He passes one defender, but he can't pass the other one as he slide tackles and takes the ball out of the field. Mr. Jairo Montano, another camera guy, ladies and gentlemen, giving you those very artistic shots of our players. Jairo Montano, a very, very professional photographer. And it looks like Billy's going to take a break for a couple of minutes. It's Coach Richardson showing that support for his players. And now Inspired Division takes the ball further back to Luna's side of the field. Ooh, and very good interception from Inspired Division trying to move forward. We got a little action in the air trying to get the ball to move forward for Uplift Luna. All right. Now Julian attempting to make a pass, but there's no one there. Let's see if we can do something this time. All right, moving forward, Eric Ruiz on the side, trying to find a way out of there, but it is kicked out, and that will be a goal kick for Inspired Vision. Actually, it's going to be a corner kick. My apologies, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Devin. Getting the ball so he can take that corner shot. And now we see the division, with the exception of one other guy, in the goalie box. Devin taking that shot, looking for an opening, but they hit it out of the box. They hit it out of the field. And now it's going to be a goal kick for Inspired Division, ladies and gentlemen. Now that I'm looking at it, Mr. Eric Ruiz is actually a key player in a game like this. I'm seeing a lot of air balls, and if it ever gets close to the goalie box, he can be a key player in making a header goal. Due to his height, he is one of the taller players on the team. Mr. Eric Ruiz. All right, Coach Richardson making some, trying to run traffic here. All right, up with Luna looking for an opening. They take the corner shot. However, it doesn't go too high. They try playing it on the ground. And now they're going to have to throw it in once again. Looking for Devin there. Like I said, a lot of air balls coming from Inspire Division as well as Luna. And now Inspire Division trying to move forward. Number 10 from Inspire Division dropped there a little bit. All right. Now Luna trying to move forward to Juvenary, attempting to move forward. And I don't know what number 20 from Inspire Division was trying to do there. But he tries kicking it forward, and it is blocked by Uplift Luna, taking it outside, and now it's going to be a throw-in for Inspire Division. I don't know if you guys can, like, hear the wind coming through the mic. But I'll try my best to make sure that doesn't happen. Part Division subbing a player in, and oh my gosh, that's that looked like that hurt. Number 20 using his body more than expected. Very intense player. Now it's gonna be a free kick for Inspire Division. I believe either number 4 or number 20 will be taking the shot. And now 20 looking for an opening, making a pass towards the center. And Juvenary kicking it out, making sure that it doesn't go in. And now Eric Ruiz looking for an opportunity. Ball goes high up in the air. A lot of air balls, like I said. Now GD trying to make a play. Juvie has having a lot of encounters with number 20 in this game, this first half. All right, Inspire Division taking it forward, taking it to Luna's half of the field. Trying to make a play there on the side. However, Luna's defense is not letting them. Now they kick it out, and it will be a goal kick for Uplift Luna. And Edward just giving a simple pass to one of his defenders. And now they're going to have to move forward from there. And GD gets the pass. However, he can't control it well. Now he slips, causing the ball to go out. However, it is in his favor. So now Uplift Luna making the not a throw-in, but a free kick. And now they make the long pass. Uplift Luna looking for an opening. Eric trying to pressure defenders. Now Inspire Division attempts to move forward, but he can't keep up with the ball. Thus, the ball goes out of the field. And now it will be a throw-in this time for Uplift Luna. All right, we're playing on the side now. We're playing on the left wing of the field. Number 7 from Inspire Division trying to body, trying to get the ball away from who was it there? Was it Julian? trying to take the ball. Devin trying to move forward, passes it to Juvie. He passes it back to Devin. And now they make a very sloppy pass to Julian, to number 12 from Uplift Luna. It looks like Devin was dropped there a little bit. And now Uplift Luna makes that throw in. Julian trying to control the ball in a fancy way, but it's blocked by Inspire Division. And now he has to throw the ball in. And GD moves a little bit too far away from the ball. And now Inspire Division attempting to move forward, looking for that spot. Number 20 is open. He is free. He attempts to shoot. However, Edwin catches it. It was a very, very easy shot for Edwin to block and to catch. Yellow card for who?
He's doing it. He's doing it. Get it. Woo!
Paulina, can you tell me why you're cheering right now? Who got a yellow card? Right. Well, as you saw, ladies and gentlemen, one of the guys from Inspire Division did get a yellow card indeed. It's very tough to see from right here. I wish I could look at the monitors so I could see a little more closer. But it's fine. If that guy gets another yellow card, he will be kicked out. And Juvie losing the ball once again. That will be a throw-in for Inspire Division. Number 20 immediately throwing the ball back in. Not losing any time at all. Part of vision moving forward, making a pass towards the center. However, he is not able to control it. He tries to slide tackle there a little bit, but misses. And now Uplift Luna moving forward, looking for an opening. And now GD juking that Inspired Division player, but he loses possession a lot more forward in the field. It's Natalie Paramo now arriving to the field, taking very beautiful pictures of our soccer players. Oh! Come on, Juvie, get up. You got this, man. All right, now Inspired Division looking for an opening. However, beautiful defending by Uplift Luna. Our director and producer are very, they look very warm. Scarves and jackets from head to toe. Which actually brings me to our first sponsor, Scarves by Gabby Gomez. Yes, sir. And that is the end of the first half of this game. And we'll see you guys in a little bit.
Okay, so if you skip a detention, you get a Saturday school. If you skip a Saturday school, you get suspended the following Monday. So there are consequences and they escalate. Detention is 2 hours.
Take a hit, feeling it, feeling right, 2 a.m. summer night, I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing, rolling the mic beside and out, living my life, getting out dreams. I'ma do just what I want, looking ahead, no turning back. People told me slow my roll, I'm screaming out, fuck that, I'm screaming out, fuck that, I'm screaming out, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that. You know about dreaming, dreaming. You don't really know about nothing, nothing. Tell me what you know about the night terrors every night, 5 a.m. cold sweats waking up to the sky. And I know everything that shine ain't always gonna be gold. Hey, I'll be fine once I get it. I'll be good. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything that shine ain't always gonna be gold. Hey, I'll be fine once I get it. You don't really care about the trials of tomorrow, rather lay awake in the bed full of sorrow.
Now back for the second half of this soccer game, ladies and gentlemen. Uplift Luna playing Inspired Division. Wait, is it Inspired Division?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's Inspired Division. My apologies to everyone on that team. I didn't mean to thing to mess up your name. Anyways, we are up by one goal. Uplift Luna making a goal earlier in the first half. And our Inspired Division attempts to come back a lot more intense. It appears that Dario's Masha is now back on the field. Good for him for recovering from that injury that happened earlier. I'm a lot more cozy now, actually. Covered my head. And there was a collision right there with number 20 from Inspired Division and Mr. Jason, number 27 on our team. But he gets up, he walks it off. Nothing happened. We're good, guys. All right, Inspired Division trying to move forward. All right, defenders keeping it there for a little bit. Keeping it in the back. And now he tries passing through the sidelines, but it goes out. And now it's going to be a throw-in for Uplift Luna and Mr. Juvenary taking that throw, which is blocked by Inspired Division, who attempts to make a pass through the sidelines again, and once again, it goes out. And now Dario's Masha moving back, actually, trying to make a play back there. And now Inspired Division trying to move forward due to the one mistake that Dario's made there. However, we are now moving forward again. Now, GD actually made the first and only goal in favor of Luna. Good job for him, guys. Congratulate him whenever you guys see him tomorrow. I'm sure he'll appreciate that as much as we appreciate this victory so far. And now, Inspired Division moving forward. Air balls once again. And Luna's defense working beautifully, stopping any movement towards our goal. Let's hope Mr. Edwin doesn't get too much action back here. All right. Now let's see what happens here. Devin making a pass towards the front, and now it appears that it is a goal. But the ref blows the whistle before it can go in, because it was offsides for Uplift Luna. And now the ball goes out once again, Mr. Juvenary. Now looking for a person, looking for a guy. Julian beautifully controlling and trying to pass the ball forward. Nice defending from Luna. And now Jason, as well as the other defenders, moving, trying to move backwards to make sure that Inspired Vision doesn't make any further movements towards their goal. And now Julian moving forward. However, there is a red card pointed at one of the players outside. Apparently there was some hold on, I'm trying to process what's going on right now. Apparently, some of the players were talking trash, I believe, or I don't know what was going on right there, but
hey guys, that's
poor sportsmanship
was on there
from our side.
My guys, play our game here. We're good.
Leading to a red card. Are you think we can get any sound from the referee?
Right here.
This is my side, and this is the side I'm running. I don't know if there is a side to it or not.
Okay. Stay on this.
Let me call that side.
Can you tell us to move back? No.
Hey, just don't give him any reason.
All right.
Win the game. It's clearly mattered.
Now.
Stay back. Go farther back.
Game continues. Hopefully it was nothing too serious. Oh, so Coach Richardson got the red card? So yeah, so it looks like Coach Richardson got that red card from the ref. Did we get any information on why it was?
He told the ref to shut up.
Oh, so it looks like we have a little a little disrespect towards the ref. Courtesy of Coach Richardson. But I mean, it's how coaches get, you know. It's what happens whenever you feel like some decisions aren't being made correctly, and you get frustrated, and that's what happened with Coach Richardson. We can't really blame him. But I mean, the important thing is that we're winning so far, and we're just looking for another goal to secure that victory. And now Devin struggling there. Inspired Division defending, trying to move forward, moving quickly, trying to make a pass towards the front. But it is taken out, and now it is Darius who is controlling the ball, trying to move forward once again. Mr. Billy Mendoza trying to take the ball from them. And Billy Mendoza actually has a really, really good record in his soccer career, in his career as a football player. He's been playing since a very, very young age in elementary school, and he's always been a star player on every team that he's been on. You know, whether if it was, you know, here at Luna or outside. Billy Mendoza, ladies and gentlemen. And now I am aware that a lot of our players actually play for clubs outside of school. Not only Billy. You know, we have Mr. Anthony Contreras plays for a club outside of Luna. Very, very skilled soccer player as well. Mr. Darius Masha, who is probably one of the most skilled on the team. But that's probably my biased opinion. And now, Luna moving forward, looking for an opening. Defense playing it calmly in the back. Mr. Juvenile Katangimana trying to move forward. And he tries passing it to Julian, but Julian isn't fast enough to get that ball. And now number 20, once again, moving on the left wing. It appears as the ball has gone outside, and it did pass the line. Ref blows a whistle, and it will be a throw-in for Inspired Division. Very good interception by Uplift Luna. Ooh, body! That will be a foul for Inspired Division. And now we do see a little disproportion. Inspired Division players are a little bigger than ours. But that doesn't matter, ladies and gentlemen. We will play against anyone and do our best at every game, at every match. And now Darius Masha easily taking it to the side. And it looks like he was going for a long pass. And oh! That's looks like he's doing a little pushing right there. Number three from Inspired Vision. Getting a little aggressive over there. Like I said earlier in the game, they do have Inspired Vision and Uplift Luna do have a little bit of an issue with each other. Hence why there's been a lot of aggression here. And now Billy Mendoza looking for an opening. Tries to fake a shot, but he actually shoots right there. But it's blocked by Inspired Vision. And now Mr. Devin, number 11 from Uplift Luna, looking for an opening, makes a pass. Inspired Vision playing in the middle, trying to look for an opening, trying to look for a pass. Mr. Devin falls right there in an attempt to take the ball away from him. Now GD moving on the sidelines, trying to look for another opening. However, Inspired Vision now moves forward, and the ball is taken out once again, ladies and gentlemen. And now Juvie throwing the ball in. Inspired Vision now looking for an opening on the right wing of the field. Crooked shot, mistake from Luna's defenders, which is calmly taken back into place. Billy Mendoza going to the air, looking for another opportunity. And the ball is taken out, ladies and gentlemen. All right, now Inspired Vision on that right wing. Number 20 trying to move forward, and he's tripped a little by our defenders. And looks like that would be a foul for Luna. Free kick for Inspired Vision. We see not everyone from Inspired Vision moves forward. We have three guys in the back, two defenders making sure that they're protecting their goal. And all but one player from Uplift Luna. Oh, never mind, I spoke too soon. GD is now moving forward to try to protect their goal. And Edwin catches the ball. He blocks that shot beautifully. Now Uplift Luna moving forward. That shot went nowhere from number 18. And usually we have Mr. Wesley Ruiz, in the goal. However, he is injured. He injured one of his ankles earlier this season, or I think before the season even started. He injured one of his ankles, unfortunately, and now he's not able to play. And now Mr. Edwin is the one that's taking his position. And the only disadvantage for Edwin is his height, actually. Not throwing any shade or anything, but usually whenever you're a goalie, you have to be able to, you know, jump high enough to, you know, catch those air balls. And I'm not gonna take away credit from him. He's a very skilled goalie, very skilled goalkeeper. However, his height does put him a little in. A little disadvantage. And now Uplift Luna attempting to make a play right there. And and now Inspired Vision trying to move forward. Number 20 all by himself, his teammates trying to assist him. And now Julian trying to move forward. Wait, no, that's not Julian, that's Jason trying to move forward. And number 7 from Inspired Vision trying to take that ball away from him, but he trips and he falls. And now Eric Ruiz on that left wing trying to move forward, taking it to the corner, and number 20 from Inspired Vision kicks it out, and it appears as if it's going to be a throw-in for Uplift Luna. This cold weather is making me struggle to speak even more than the usual. And now there's a long pass from Uplift Luna, who then hits it out of the field. And the ref says that it will be a goal kick. One more substitution from Inspired Vision. And now he kicks it out. Mr. Juvi Hatangimana moving it back, kicking it back to their side of the field. Inspired Vision looking for an opening right there. Now number 18 from Uplift Luna moving forward, passing it to number 7. Working on that side wing. No, not side wing. Working on that left wing. And now Inspired Vision takes it away from Darius. And now they're moving forward. Looking for an opportunity for a goal. And Darius Masha beautifully defends and attempts to take it out of there. And now Inspired Vision once again. And oh! Beautiful interception from Mr. Juvenary. It appears as if Mr. Juvenary is willing to sacrifice his own body to make sure that the ball doesn't move forward. And hey, my respects to you, man. If you're watching this, congratulations. That's highly respectable, if that's even a word. Like I said, I can't talk right now, man. Like the weather is, the cold weather is harsh on me. What's up, Kugel? And now we are, okay. And now we are 59 minutes in. We are 10 minutes into the second half. Oh, yeah, yeah. No, we're about 20 minutes into the second half. My apologies. 20 minutes in. About 20 minutes left. And Inspired Division has been able to find a couple of opportunities, but they haven't been able to capitalize. Judging by the pace and by the intensity of the players right now, we might stay at 1-0. But hey, I might be wrong. As the kids say nowadays, don't at me. Now, it's Bar Division losing the ball right there. Luna moving forward. Dario's controlling, attempting to juke number 20 there. But it's blocked. And now number 7 attempting to move forward. Mr. Jason there trying to take it away. Trying to make sure it doesn't go any further. And beautiful, beautiful defending for number 15. Luna's coaches shouting to the players, encouraging them to do their best. Now, a corner kick, courtesy of Inspired Vision, will now take place. Now they take the shot, and it is poorly defended at first, but we were able to make up for that. And now Juvi defending, trying to move the ball forward, trying to make sure that it doesn't go further. And now ref blows the whistle. We have had a collision between players. All right. What number is that lying down? I can't see. 20. Number 20 from Inspired Division has collided with a player of ours once again. And now Mr. Luis Salazar is going to the field, subbing in for Juvenary. Very, very good performance by Mr. Juvenary. And let's see if anything can happen here from this free kick. Now the defenders from Luna are aiding, are going to Edwin's aid, making sure that nothing happens. And beautiful block from the wall, made it from up of Luna. And now Inspired Vision trying to move forward. Edwin holding the ball a little, telling everyone to move forward. But he passes it to number five here. And now Jason moving forward, looking for a pass. And now we're going forward, trying to look for an opening. Eric Ruiz does not catch up because there is a whistle there. I believe someone was calling for timeout, but I don't think there are any timeouts in soccer. All right, and now a free kick from Inspired Vision due to an offside. Dario's catching it with the header. And now Luis Salazar trying to help him out, trying to have them all move forward. Luis Salazar is actually one of our aggressive players. He uses his body a lot. Very stiff man. And now Luna has to make sure that their passes aren't too soft, because Inspired Vision does have some fast players and they can, you know, catch up to the ball before it can get to another player. Beautiful defending from up with Luna. And now Jason trying to move forward. There you go. Nice slide tackle from number 27, Mr. Jason. Now it's going to have to be a throw-in for Inspired Vision. And now 21 looking for an opening, looking for a guy. And he takes he makes an attempt to make a long shot, which is blocked by Divin there. And now he's looking for an opening. And it goes to Julian, who takes it to the right wing. Moves forward, tries to look for an opening, and he takes that center shot, which is blocked by Eric Ruiz, who was standing in the middle. All right, Devin trying to look for an opportunity, turns back, passes it to Darius. Darius passes it back to Devin. Now Devin needs to get out of there. They pass it back to Julian, who passes it back to Darius. Darius trying to make a shot. He does. However, it is too high. Way too high. Beautiful performance there by Mr. Darius Masha. And now this will be a goal kick for Inspired Vision. Ref asking for the ball, making sure that it has enough air in it. Stop. And now Inspire Division preparing, taking that shot, moving forward. Devin playing with Mr. Eric Ruiz there, attempting to make a play, and the player trips. And it looks like it's going to be a free kick for Inspire Division. Now, Eric Ruiz trying to move forward, trying to make a pass to his teammate there. And now a throw in from Inspired Division, who now moves forward, or at least attempts to do it, because it is blocked by Mr. Devin, who passes it to Darius Masha, who then gets intercepted by Inspired Vision. And now Luna moving forward. Oh, that was a very long pass. Long pass from Inspired Vision. See if they can catch up. Number 20, bodying, trying to move forward, trying to look for an opening. I don't know if that was a pass or if he was trying to shoot for the goal, but it goes too far out. And, that's a foul. That's a foul from number 21 on Inspired Vision's team. Now Luna gets a free kick. Billy Mendoza once again going in, subbing in for Devin, and Eric Ruiz going out once again. Thank you so much, gentlemen, for your performance today. And it looks like GD will be joining Billy Mendoza on the field. Darius looking for an opening. Like I said, these passes have to be a lot harder than that because Inspired Division can catch up to them and, you know, change the play quickly. And now Darius takes a shot towards the goal, and it is on target. However, the goalie caught up. He caught it. All right, and now we have 10 minutes left in this game. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Uplift Luna has the victory so far, 1-0. I can say I was there to witness it. I was like right here, right on the sidelines. It was beautiful. Now it looks like Luna will be taking a free kick, a free shot. Billy Mendoza placing the ball right there. And it appears as if he was the one to take it. And now Inspired Vision will be making a wall with three of their players. The ball is a little too far from the goal. Let's see if Billy can do something with it. And he makes a low pass. And now Luna looking for that opening. Taking the shot. It is blocked. And now Inspired Vision working. Oh, Billy trying to take a shot from there. And now Luna takes that long shot again. But it is blocked by the goalie. And now the goalie shooting the ball up really, really, really high. See if Luna can make a couple of plays before the end of the game. Try to make another goal. But we don't know, ladies and gentlemen. Inspired Division is pressuring a lot when it comes to defending. Their defenders are pressuring very, very, very well. And now Uplift Luna moving forward. Julian looking for Jason on the sidelines. But now the ball is taken out once again. And now GD. Oh, it's pushed by. Oh, yeah, that was a clear foul, ladies and gentlemen. Now, it is okay sometimes to use your body. However, you can't put your hands on another player. Come on, come on now. That's it's not okay. And now, Luna with the free kick once again. Let's see if we can do something here. All right. Taking that center shot, looking for an opening. And Luna was not able to capitalize. And now Dario's Masha was trying to take a long shot. Number 20 from Inspired Vision by himself moving forward, but he is not fast enough. Dario's Masha caught up to him pretty quickly. And now Dario's attempting to move forward once again, but he is blocked by number 20. Quality performance by number 20 from Inspired Vision. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. This guy is a well-rounded player. He has my respect now. He's playing very, very well. Not that he didn't have my respect before, but it's like this guy's really showing his passion for the game, his passion for the team. And that's what's most important when you're playing the beautiful game. And now Juvenary going in once again. One last time subbing in for Luis Salazar. Making sure we don't kill time here. Juvie taking that throw-in. Now Inspired Division looking for some opportunities there. Luna moving forward. GD moving forward. Looking for an opening. Passes it. Oh, but it is blocked. And now Jason, number 27 on Nupluf Luna, was looking for an opening there. And now Juvie attempting to stop any action there, and Inspired Vision tries to shoot, but it is off target, and it goes out. And it is now a goal kick for Uplift Luna. All right, and now we have about 5 minutes left on this second half, the second and final half. Well, I wouldn't say final. This is just second half. Forget that I said final. All right, Dario's Masha being pressured, looking for an opening there. He has Billy Mendoza on the side. However, he takes GD into consideration. Now GD looking for an opening. Jason has moved forward, who now looks for Julian. Julian looking for Darius there. And Darius takes a shot. And it is caught by the Inspired Vision goalkeeper, who then kicks it forward, kicks it very, very high. And now Luna's defense blocking that, making sure that Inspired Vision doesn't move forward from there. And now Uplift Luna attempting to move forward, but there isn't any more action. I guess the players are now realizing that it's getting towards the end, and now they're taking it easy. And I don't know what Darius was looking for there, but his pass was blocked, intercepted. And now Inspired Vision attempting to move forward, but Edwin comes out and saves that ball, saves it from going into the goal. And now Jason moving forward, looking for an opening. He sees Julian. He tries passing it, but it is blocked. And now it's Fire Division moving forward, looking for another opening. He passes it to his teammate, moving on that right wing, but it is blocked. It is intercepted by Juvenet Hatakimana, who then passes it to Billy Mendoza and then passes it back. And now GD looking for a partner, looking for someone to help him out. And then he passes it to Billy Mendoza once again, who now gives it to Julian. And now Julian passes it forward, looking for that center shot. And Billy Mendoza trying to shoot it to the goal, but it is blocked. It is caught by the goalie, who then shoots it forward. And now, one more throw in. Oh, because the ball went out, like, out of the park. One more substitution. I believe this will be the final substitution. Devin going in one last time. And now Juvie taking that that throw, making the throw. My apologies. All right, Spire Division moving forward. Beautiful defense, beautiful defending. I mean, the defense is beautiful as well, but hey, their defending is more beautiful. All right, Juvie moving forward, looking for an opening. He's all by himself. He looks for GD. He tries juking the player. He had GD right there. All right, Darius Masha on the side, looking for an opening. He tries playing by himself as well. All right, Billy Mendoza going for that free kick. Oh, that is a very long pass that is caught by the goalie. But now Inspire Division has to take a free kick. Looks like there was a foul back there somewhere. And now Juvenary sacrificing his entire body to make sure that it doesn't go any forward. Any more forward. I can't talk right now, guys. And this is one more collision from number 20. Yeah, this guy is throwing in his body a lot. He's taking a lot of hits today. And I don't think they've subbed him out, have they? No? He hasn't subbed out once. This guy has guts. But he gets back up. Walks it off once again. Like the champ that he is. All right. And I believe now he is replaced by a teammate.
I know, I have frostbite right now.
What? One more substitution. Billy Mendoza now heading out of the field. And now it's Spire Division controlling on the sides, trying to make a play, shoot it to the center, looking for a play there, looking for an opening, for an opportunity. They take it back though. And now Luna's defense doing their job beautifully. GD on that left wing moving forward, but he fell there. And that is game, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for tuning in. I am Max Alvira, and I am now out.
know me well. I've seen you a little Steven and Joanna around the back of my hotel. Oh yeah. Some said you was asking after me, but I know you're best as a blagger. I said, tell me your name, is it sweet? She said, my boy is Dagger.